What's up, guys? It's your girl Misha, back at it again with another YouTube video. I know I mean my team is hyped because it's morning and we're gonna be doing a vlog today. So right now it's like 5 o'clock in the morning and I'm getting ready for school. And I love five. So we're going to go through this whole process of how I get ready and stuff like that. So what we're going to do, we're about to just get our clothes and get ready. So today, I'm going to just wear like something chill, just like a graphic tee and some jeans maybe. Just something that looks like, because today I'm just like I'm moving out, but I was like, oh shit, I got school. So we're gonna get that together, and then we're gonna do my hair, and then yeah, we'll get ready to get out of here so we can get to school on time. Yay! All right, let's go. All right, so now that we're in the outfit, which is this shirt and a pair of jeans, pretty basic, you know. So what we're gonna do, we'll go through this whole process of getting this together, because this is just outright outrageous. So alright guys, so now I'm fully dressed and fully equipped for school, so we about to go. And I'm taking a bus, so at the same time we just go because like low key I missed it. So what we gonna do, we'll get in the car and go to hashtag #shitcool. So I'll see y'all when I get there. There's a reason why they watch on my dog. Yeah, no will tell his ever.
I'm vlogging, I can't listen to
Oh my gosh, she is so cringy with the emoji.
Breakfast time and tell the kids.
Yo, what's back in Xavier? Say what's up to the vlog. What's up? What's up? Why you always put me on a vlog when I gotta fucking fix my hair?
Hold on. Hold on.
What, nigga?
What's good? Piece of shit.
Okay. Hold up. Okay. I'm your snap. Rapper 36. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You better be posting this one. Game, you know what I'm saying?
Are you posting
game
this
all
one?
Day? You know
what
I'm saying?
Misha! Yo!
Are you posting this one?
I'm kind of like in the hallways. I'm going to go to the library to return something. So, he's always really dead in his first hours.
Yo!
Are
you
filming? Yeah.
Hey YouTube.
Good morning, congregation. Good morning. A few housekeeping rules that I shouldn't have to go over at this late juncture in the year. There is absolutely no eating in the classroom. You cannot allow students to come over with.
After I just got done eating some chips in class.
I'm gonna have to go over there.
we got that out of the way. So we're going up to class. We did our delivery. Check it off. I'm just walking around the halls now.
Up and with that pencil.
It's up. We're back in Jacksonville Economics. It's third hour, and I am studying for a test. And we're getting donuts because we got so much on the test. And if you get three, you're really good. If you get two, you did good. If you get one, you're still good. But if you don't get any donuts, you're fucked. So I'm just waiting for my name to be called.
Just use one paper towel and put it on.
Right.
You is wasting paper towel.
Mr. Gavilla, what did I get?
Excuse me. When I call your name, you'll know.
Oh. All right. So we're going to wait.
She got three napkins for it.
Yeah. Oh, she got three donuts. This is great. I love donuts. Oh, my God. Honestly. Best thing in my life, Chris has none. I have three.
Little bone.
I'm cool with it. I don't even know.
But vlog. So now we about to go to gym. We just left lunch.
Bro, that shit gonna be fun. Why are you running for him? You said you're just gonna beat his ass.
Come on.
Oh shit. Bitch ain't about to pray. We're almost at the class. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Nigga, how late? Oh, shit. All right, we made it downstairs. Hey, coach. Shit. Yup, I'm vlogging. All right, so it was almost a fight. And I turned downstairs. So I couldn't be late. But let's go give it a tour. Oh, shut the fuck up. Hi, Yasmin. Hey. Oh no!
But you've been out here playing a victim while I am a little bit cracking. I will revenge, I can't fake it. When I see that look on your face, when I drop my clothes and I can make it. Not for you.
But for him!
Not your replayer, how does that make you feel?
I was gonna tell you something.
I even took you back and you
still had no chill.
What? Get your mommy, what?
Wow. Wow, I look a mess. But it's cool. But as you can see, we're in the gym locker room and we're just chilling right now because.
Get your money, what?
Okay. But who bought the only dumb stuff? Like, this is mine.
It's mine.
And if any female got a problem with that, they can press the issue in the comments. I'm not playing. But, you know me? I look a little ratchet. I don't know.
Yeah!
Ah! Robin, can you say, what the fuck? But I wish my hair was longer. If my shit was longer, I'd pull many niggas. But
niggas fuck balling niggas all the time.
Niggas fuck balling niggas all the time.
Oh my God, bitch.
So that's why my hair is the problem. So y'all, apparently my hair is the problem.
It's too fucking long. So if I was like, so if I was bald like some people, you feel me? I would pull my niggas. So as you can tell, where the fuck? Oh shit! What the fuck? Where's her? Oh, fuck out his lockers, bro. Hey, no smoke, no smoke.
You niggas don't want it.
Some fuck us. Change.
No,
oh, this. Be like, I am Nikki. Girl, get off my phone. I'm about to drop my phone.
I did her hair, book me.
All right, y'all. Next.
So, I made it home from school. I didn't get to end my vlog there because a heck of stuff happened afterwards. But this concludes this week's YouTube video. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what you want to see in the future. And I'll see you guys next week.